Hello and welcome to a fresh new edition of Creative Picks. This is Madhuvanti and this week I'll be reviewing ads by KFC, London Symphony Orchestra and Heineken. KFC in the UK and Ireland has brought back the brand's iconic slogan "Finger Licking Good" after replacing it with "So Good" back in 2011. In this ad titled Piano, the slogan does all the talking. The 60-second spot created by Mother London shifts between shots of satisfied diners intently licking their fingers with Chopin's Nocturne Opus 9 No. 2 playing in the background. The TV ad puts the brand's iconic tagline front and center. I love the ad. It connects to the foodie in me and also makes me crave for their fried chicken. Even watching it was oddly satisfying. What I loved most was that the film was just about that post-KFC finger lick moment. The other differentiator is, of course, the music. Chopin's music is mostly associated with fine dining restaurants. To see it being played in a KFC ad where diners are licking their fingers in satisfaction, which is a stark contrast from fine dining etiquettes, is quite unorthodox. The agency has done an excellent job in giving the slogan its due for the relaunch. Also, as it turns out that the campaign has been launched to bring the original recipe taste to the forefront of everyone's minds. A content series of finger-licking etiquette is to follow online. OH executions will also come up around the UK. London Symphony Orchestra launched its new season with a stunning live-action film titled Dancing on the Edge of a Volcano. It's based on the action of the orchestra's conductor Sir Simon Rattle. Created by agency Super Union in collaboration with Found Studio, the film, which appears to be CGI shots, is actually an aerial view of a spectacular dance by Ella Robson Guilfoyle. It's only amplified further by her silken gown. Sir Simon Rattle's action is the basis for the launch spot for this campaign. It's an explosive ad film. The bewitching fiery flame-like effect just captivates you. The filming and production took place over three stages. In fact, Ella first choreographed 19 individual bite-sized sequences to a 50-second clip from the score, with each sequence being shot from above at 50 frames a second using a red helium camera. To express the music's volcanic power, she danced with sparklers, flares, smoke grenades and chalk dust, scenes which were shot at 100 frames per second. The video is stunning with a great brand recall. It stays with you. This is the fourth campaign Super Union has worked on with the London Symphony Orchestra since the launch of its new brand in 2017. For this campaign, the agency and studio combined dance, pyrotechnics and motion capture. Also, this is the first film to use live action rather than CGI to bring the motion capture to life. Heineken has launched a new global campaign called Cheers to All. The 48-second ad throws a light-hearted view on the gender stereotypes associated with ordering certain drinks. Developed by Publicis Italy, it's a montage of men and women being served the wrong drink. In every setting, we see the server handing over a cocktail to the lady and a Heineken to the gentleman, when in fact they had ordered inversely. In most cases, the waiters realize their mistake as their customers give a baffled expression and opt for for the drinks of their choice. In the end, a message appears, men drink cocktails too. I like how Heineken challenges stereotypes by showing women enjoying their beer and men their cocktails. With this ad, the brand puts it forward that alcohol, or in this case, beer, has no gender. I love the tone, it's relatable. It's entertaining to see the well-dressed ladies making faces when they were served the wrong drink. As a global campaign, I'm confident that it will appeal to most countries. The campaign includes a 15, 30, 45 and 48 second film. Digital and social assets will be launched in multiple countries in 2020. Alright, so that's a wrap on this episode of Creative Picks. Leave me your thoughts in the comment section below. And for your weekly dose of marketing and ad reviews, keep watching Creative Picks. I will see you next week.